Hoping to have some good stuff. Looks like I won the case, Maya. Stupid Phoenix Wright. Stupid Phoenix Wright. I love Phoenix Wright. Just not in this game. Iron Man.
As an anchor. He's gonna win. He's
gonna I like Phoenix Wright, okay? I do like Phoenix Wright a lot in his games. There are some moves in this game of his that I don't really like too much. Phoenix Wright. So Chris has basically quarter circle forward any button. He's got something. Yeah. Just so you know. In case if you wanted to know. The goo. MODOK is ridiculous. I wish I could play MODOK in this game. Like, I wish I could actually use him. I've tried. Not really. His whole air dashing into coming back down thing, it's just nuts. And that's like the majority of his game. You got Virgil. You win. You're good to go, man. All you need is Virgil. Yeah, just X Factor and push forward H. And if that doesn't work, then you just jump up in the air and push down H. And then if that doesn't work, DP forward with two buttons. And then rinse and repeat. Here's Virgil. He's also got the quarter circle forward. His light goes short, medium, mid-screen, heavy, just about full screen. Looks like Chris is trying to copy the only combos I know with Firebrand. Oh no, Virgil! Okay, he's out of there. You're good. Iron Man's in there. Oh, the Unibeam. Yes. There's the Scarlet's the Scarlet Spider-Man skin for Spider-Man. Scarlet Spider skin, sorry. Yes. How did that power feel? The power of having Virgil in. Yeah, Virgil does look weird with brown hair. Come on, let's be realistic about this. Brent Kelly. Do you know how to do Lariat? Special and another button. There you go. I don't know. Oof. Stupid Morgan. Morgan? Why does She-Hulk look like a man right there? So much. She-Hulk in that screen, she looks so much like a man. MTV. Huh? Then don't use her, jerk.
I never will. You know what? Next time I use her, I'm just gonna stand there and die.
Yeah, Arthur's kind of ridiculous. He's super... yeah, he's got the best projectiles probably in the game. He's got no dash, and he's super slow. But he's got super armor, which is great. He can throw multiple projectiles. I believe in his super armor, he has a tracking projectile. There you go. Hishenko. That probably would have been a little too doofy if they would have replaced Saber with Arthur.
What? If she gets hit anyways, he still comes out.
Yeah.
Yeah. And that's for a little back, right?
No, that's just a BP.
The other one is the lunchtime train.
Yeah, that's the one that I had done. But that one's got such slow startup on the actual active hitbox.
And then they think one to get her in.
Yes, I just wanted to get her in because she has a double. So that's a really good tool for finding to get in when you do this. It's a special and an attack at the same time, and then on the way down, it's a really good tool.
Yeah, we're just starting with low attacks, yeah. Because he comes from above, and then low attacks.
I have not actually seen the new Berserkers. I think I need to see them, though. Soon.
Look out. Yes. Don't worry about it.
Ready?
So have you used that much damage? This?
What? Yes.
No, special and any attack button.
It does. Good. You can also do air dash. You can do air dash and still do that.
Why does air dash do that?
That's a good way of, like, getting away from this while I
use it. You can use this, when you're talking about, you can save that as a, get out of,
That move OTG.
Yeah, it's an OTG as well.
But you have to have a threat assist.
You don't have to have any assist to do it.
I need to keep them in the combo, though. You have to get, like, Tron's Construct.
Yeah. You just have to really get it in a combo. Once you start a combo, then you're good. We should connect. In theory. Yeah, he really does.
Combos.
Yeah, the launch is the hardest part, but the good thing is his jab, his light is so good. Like, that's got really good range on it.
Yeah, but if you get it at the end of the range, and you can't launch.
You should be able to do that.
I mean, it's just something.
Yeah, and if nothing else, if you hit with that last heavy, it should combo right into the CD.
I think that's true. I think most of his combos is the laundry.
So then you can pick up the DP, and then from there you can pick up whatever. You can pick up the regular combo. Oh my god!
can jump right in the center of that.
All kinds of
what terrible war. Maybe even DP, you can do the smell of your horse circle. DP's good for a
and when you do the eye of Montemoxie, you can also have problems with that.
Okay.
And then his quarter circle back light mediums, they're all those triangles. Do you know how those work at all?
Basically, that your plane football team goes through them and redirect.
Yes.
They take up properties.
Yes, they do.
I haven't found another thing that you sort of do. I haven't done it for them.
Okay. And once you get more comfortable with using the character, the best one to have kind of stops if you can. Because I don't know when those disappear. I don't know if they disappear once things you see it or what.
I
but
don't really
know
if they ever did.
If you draw the quarter circle back medium, the Flames of the Fall team will push you to pop them up real quick.
What?
And you can pick up a small combo like that. That one's pretty good to use. I mean, it's one of those, it's, you know, of course, it's incredibly situational because it's
randomizing
this combo. And the command I'm going to have to do the flames all to come up for that or spend base in the right spot. But it's just, you know, it's a good thing to know.
The thing I have is that,
look out, here comes the Spider-Man.
I don't know how I'll have time to really toss those out. Some more setups, my logger motto stuff.
Live and left eye.
No, Bulls of Ballsack didn't work!